I'm 13 years old. I'm from St. Paul, Minnesota. And I have the X Factor. I'm really excited to go on to the competition, and I'm excited to prove to the judges that I have a little edge to myself. You know, not just bubbly Selena, but I can portray different, you know, types of Selena, I guess. I'm gonna go eat. I'm really hungry. We're probably just gonna go out to eat somewhere. That I'm annoying. It was Simon Cowell, but you know, I know he's a little bit more hard and he'll get to know me better. I just guess he's not really used to, you know, really bubbly people like me, I guess. Yeah, that's one comment that kind of got to me, but I know I'll prove to the judges that, you know, they can see different sides. Demi Lovato, because I love her music, and I saw her at the Minnesota State Fair, and I saw her perform, so I just really like her music.
She likes to tip back so the chair is like just dangling on the edge and then pop back up just so she can scare us a little bit. So I was like, no, you're gonna fall over onto your head, you're gonna crack your head open. She still likes to teeter. So, I mean, that's something dorky, but.